loosened up today.
Shame she can't dance. Shame she's so ugly. Wait a minute, wait a minute.
We did go pick the outfit out today. Yeah. Fabulous.
I want her to dance with Chuck. Dance with Chuck.
No, no, not now. Oh my God, not now. I got a drink.
This.
I don't have this. I only know the two-step stuff. We do this.
Oh, it's good, Chuck. Chuck finally comes out and dances.
Yay, Chuck. I don't know what these arms are.
I gotta lay down.
Yay, Chuck.
Take my balls.
Please let's welcome again. Let's give her a hand, Ms. Rhonda Shear in Alberto. Here we go.
And the other people that are here, you know, some of these guys are not going to the event. And so why did you decide to do this event? Who had to talk you into it? And how much fun are you having?
First of all, Jillian Weintraub's amazing. Charges are amazing. You guys have been amazing. Even you, Michael, Mr. Macho. Alberto is amazing. The girls are amazing. My competition's amazing. Most fun. I definitely am trying hard to get Van to do this. I really feel like I should win because I'm the oldest. And maybe perhaps the chubbiest. And I'm trying so hard. But anyway, seriously, we're all winners in this, and it's been a great experience. And yes, I will be taking at least through December because I'm in some sort of competition that I've been signed up for. So I'm stuck with these guys. Or they're stuck with me forevermore. But thank you, guys. No one talked me into it. Into what?
Into doing the
No, dance. No, Julie called and I was like, yeah, I'm going to dance with Alberto. Of course I'll be there. And did you see Alberto? It's very hard to fit him. He's very well built.
And this commercial goes too. Thank you, Rhonda.